Greg, are you sleeping?
Relaxing. Calm before the storm.
How's that? Calm before the storm, you said?
Yeah, calm before the storm.
What's the storm going to be for you today?
A lot of attacks, a little rain, some mountains, everything. Giro.
So your work of the first week is out of the way, and I think you've been trying to rest up a little bit so we can see you do something, huh?
Yeah, that's the idea. Unfortunately, my work has left me empty, so I'm trying the best I can to recover and pick it up a little bit today and tomorrow, but yeah, we'll see how it goes. Need a little luck as well.
Need a lot of luck, and today it looks like you need some luck with the weather.
Yeah, just hope it's a safe day. Should be all right.
Just for good luck. Just for good luck. Everyone else does it, so makes you crack under peer pressure.
Oh, sorry, you say it's for good luck?
Everyone else lets air out of their tires when it's a little cloudy, so peer pressure, I always feel like I need to do the same. I don't think it makes a difference, but...
It's like when you're driving in your car and you're not sure if you should turn on the windshield wipers until you see somebody else turn on the windshield wipers.
Exactly. But once you see everyone else doing it...
It must be time.
It must be time.
What's going to be different today in the way you eat or the way you ride with the rainy day?
You have to take the opportunities that you have to eat as much as you can, because when it's pissing down rain and you're on a technical descent, there's really no chance. So just have to stay hydrated, stay fueled, stay safe, stay towards the front to avoid any circumstances where guys may go down in front of you.
All right. Well, most days I'm envious of the fact that you guys are out there riding. Today is not one of them.
I know. Me neither. This is one of the harder days of the job, but you still enjoy it.
Anything else you want to say?
I'm ready to go home.